felt cursed. That the whole enterprise was cursed. It seemed like a totally just punishment. God wasn't actually denying my sexuality. He was just pointing out to me how useless it was.
It's amazing to me how often God is brought into the sex act. I understand even among non-believers, the most common expression of sexual ecstasy is, "Oh God."